The uses of AI in the academia and education sphere are both incredibly tragic and downright hilarious. There's this paper that talks about explainable AI for autism diagnosis. This paper has a note from the editor that says how readers are alerted that the contents of this paper are subject to criticisms that are being considered by editors. What kind of criticism, might you ask? Look at this horrific monstrosity. This is supposed to be an infographic for autism, but I guess the person who did this doesn't check the validity of their figures. Seriously, what is this garbage? Try to read any of these texts. Try to make sense of them. Try to make something coherent out of these formations of words and compilation of graphs. It's downright impossible, because this is AI-generated garbage. And no human is involved in the creation of this figure. I want to blame the writer for making this, but I guess the blame also goes to the editors, who were asleep when they were checking this paper.